Here's why I'm going to be team eternal. It takes two.